the whistle. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference? Oh, it's got to be the very flexible... It's Aguero!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast. So everybody is talking about this major new managerial appointment. It's hard not to join in that conversation. What do you think he'll bring to them, Jim?
Well, Peter, he's a manager with a big personality and proven pedigree, so he should get these players dancing to his tune pretty quickly.
Vieira. Granit Xhaka.
It's a good run down the left-hand side.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
Beckham. Fernandinho gets it back. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. And it's Beckham. Going through. Great tackle, he had to get that right. Sterling. Aimed low and direct. Come back to the keeper. Davis. Vieira. So a third of the match or thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal. Sterling. Chip through. A chop looking to shoot. He's done very well to get to that. Now it's Lukaku. Out to the left it goes. Now it's Lukaku. He's got away. Lukaku has a goal! He's delivered all right! Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at. Lukaku is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do. He's left his man. Now it's Aguero. Vieira. Forward it goes. Tries lifting it over. Played into space out wide. Going through. Beckham. Oh, he's come flying in. And the whistle goes for half-time. There we are. Off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go. Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. The action has already resumed here. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. Fernandinho. Lukaku plays it out to the wing. Vieira, the shot's on! And he gobbles up the chance! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to... Can he put it away? It's broken loose. And through to the goalkeeper.
Granit Xhaka. Now it's Lukaku. Sané. Walker plays it forward. And it's Aguero. Beckham. Mondi. Salah. Aimed long and direct. Laporte knocks it away. And it's Hector Bellerin. Salah plays it in, he flies! Sané. That has put a stop to that. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. Stones gets into the right position to intercept. Plays it long. Nicely measured pass. Sterling. And it's Aguero. And back to base. Davis. Granit Xhaka. Clips one through. Lukaku flings it out wide. Back into the middle. And he's there to hoof it away. And that's it. So they bask in their win. A genuinely professional performance. And a result which is well deserved. What are your thoughts on today's game then?